Godmother. I have urgent news, but I can't go into detail over the phone. Meet me in the square near the Ministry of Discipline.
Thanks for meeting me, Fairy Godmother. There's a new criminal threatening Taleville, and he's a crafty one. We're calling him Puss in Boots. He must use magic to hide his tracks. The Ministry of Discipline couldn't even stay on his tail. Only your sharp wit and mighty magic can make Taleville safe again. I guess you've already had a brush with him. I found your bag nearby. If you lost your wand, you can use your fairy ID to get a new one at the Ministry. Good luck.
Welcome to the Ministry of Discipline. What's the purpose of your visit? You can get a new wand in Mr. Basil Spellheart's office, but you'll need to get a wand authorization license in the hall. It's my pleasure to help.
Where to, Mom?
I'm Mr. Spellheart, the wand distribution manager. Sorry about the mess. Wand testing can be a bit chaotic, you know. So you need a magic wand. We'll find the best one for you. May I see your wand authorization license? Alright, let's figure out what kind of magic you prefer. Ready to begin? This one is a perfect match. Just wave it at that plant in the corner and see what I mean. Your first spell with a new wand is always the most exciting, eh? One more thing. It's none of my business, but a little wand told me that a mysterious stranger stole your previous wand. The owner at the Cash 22 pawn shop recently got some magic items. You may want to question him about his sources.
there truly is no rest for the wicked.
Oh, very godmother. Thank goodness you're here.
I am shocked by what just happened. I am Ricardo, the Marquis of Carabas. I'm in Tailville for business, but I came to the pawn shop to look for rare antiques, and my documents were stolen.
I can't go to my meeting without my paperwork. The whole deal is at stake.
I even have my bank information in there. I'll be ruined.
Please, help me. I know you can recover my documents. I saw the thief. He went through the back door. I can do a sketch of him, but it'll take some time.
Thank you. I knew you wouldn't let me down. Here, take this. This is what the thief looks like. I hope you can catch him.
That's him. The Puss in Boots. You should visit Magnifuco, Tailville's famous patron. He did time in jail but came out a changed man, lawful and respectful. He's done a lot of good for Tailville. He's even helped the ministry find criminals. I'm sure he knows where to find the Puss in Boots. He lives at 43 Raven Street. Take care.
Oh, you have some business, I get it. You could take my motorcycle. Here are the keys.
Thank you. Thank you. heard the terrible news. I can't believe Puss in Boots is still at large. Of course, I'll help you catch him. Please, come in.
I'll clear my debt soon, Mangiafuoco. Once I rob the Tailville Central Bank, I'll be able to pay you back, double.
What?
Fairy Godmother? What's she doing here?
You fool! I told you before, never come to my house! Now I have to get rid of her. You'll owe me 4 times more. Don't take it personally, Fairy Godmother. I just can't let you get in the way.
I just wanted to pay my debt, I swear!
That's enough! Finish this and then go check with your ex. She knows the deal, and we'll call the police.
Hello there, I'm Nick Chopper. I own the place. Look, I accidentally gambled away the leprechaun's lucky coin. He didn't take it well and sealed my axe in the caves. It's no simple axe, though. It never breaks or dulls. I can't leave it there. I made a fortune with that axe. Please, find it! I have some work to do, but I'll meet you near the sawmill later.
Oh.
I owe you big time. You can use my bike and take a shortcut through the forest. I have to get back to work. Here, you'll need this to open the garage door.
Please, help me.
Thank you.
you. I'm Guinevere. I tend the door here. Plus a sidekick, the White Rabbit. I should go to the hospital and get checked out. Please, find out what's going on. I'm afraid for Rapunzel. Oh, here, take my key.
I'm Rapunzel. Puss and I dated, but he kept a lot hidden from me. Until I discovered that he lost everything gambling in Mangiafuoco's casino. He started stealing to pay back his debts, so I told him it was over and kicked him out of my apartment. Then I found out that he had stolen my magic comb. It literally keeps me alive. Please help me. He hangs around some pub I don't know the address, but I think it's called Tattered Cat. Ask the rabbit. Here, take this.
Oh, you want the address? Yeah, right. Why would I tell you anything? Wait, a truth potion? Fine. You win. The address is in my purse.
Thank you. My name is Doofy. Are you looking for Mr. Manjifuoco? I know where he is. You'll help me, and I'll help you. I lost my job, and I'm barely making ends meet. My only chance is the box my granny left me. It's full of gold, but I can't open it. She used a magic spell to lock it, but I'm no good at magic. She said she hid a scroll somewhere that would help. Could you please help a poor dwarf out and open the box? I promise to tell you where to find Manjifuoco. I'm so sorry, Fairy Godmother. I owe Manjifuoco so much money. He promised to forgive my debt.
I can do whatever I want with all this magic power. It's all thanks to you, Fairy Godmother. It's Puss in Boots! He's a wanted man! Mm-hmm.
Puss in Boots tricked everyone, but I believe you're the real fairy godmother. We got a call that the central bank is being robbed. Come with me.
You won't take me alive!
He's going to steal all of Talesville's treasure. We need to open the vault.
Thank you.
make you a deal. Tell us where Magnifuco's lair is, and we'll ask the judge to reduce your sentence.
Well, well, well. I think we have a deal. It's just behind the shelves in his casino.
I have to get this guy in a jail cell, but I'll meet you at Magnifuco's casino as soon as possible. Be careful.
What? I'm not going back to jail.
Thank you.
I'll try to stop him. Please, find a way to shut him down.
really think this is over, you'll pay for this, fairy godmother. Mark my words.
You can't do much from prison, Magnifuco. I'll see to it that you won't get out anytime soon. Thank you, fairy godmother.